On Friday, flames again erupted for an hour and halted efforts to remove volatile fuels that leaked when a containment wall breached. There were no injuries reported on Friday. The leak and fire prompted the U.S. Coast Guard to close a portion of the waterway connecting Houston to the Gulf of Mexico. On Saturday, 23 ships were waiting to enter the ship channel and 20 ships were waiting to leave, according to Houston pilots, whose members guide ships in and out of the port. The waterway remained closed between Tucker Bayou and Beacon 116 on Saturday, said J.J. Plunkett, port agent for Houston pilots. The state on Friday filed suit against ITC alleging unauthorized air pollution and unauthorized outdoor burning, citing the three-day fire and releases of benzene and volatile organic compounds into the air. The suit seeks at least $100,000 in civil penalties and costs. It was unlikely the channel along the ITC site would reopen on Saturday because of efforts to halt the spread of chemicals into waterways and fumes from exposed fuel tanks, Plunkett said. Ships were able to reach ExxonMobil's Baytown Terminal, Kinder Morgan's Bostco Terminal, the city of Houston's Bayport and Barba's Cut Container Terminals, an area covering about 10% of normal traffic, he said.